copulation has been taking place starting about 5:40 this morning, and it's about 12:30, so 7 hours nonstop. I'm hoping this means I get plenty of fertilized eggs. This was a female, she's the second generation from some fertilized eggs that I bought back in 2018. And then that's a wild natural male that she attracted sometime in the night.